You saw her wearing dirty clothes. She's my mom. She doesn't own a house yet. She's still my mom. She doesn't have a car. You say so. Oh, yeah, that's my mom. You don't like her? That's your problem, because she's still my mom. She lives in a shanty compound. That's my mother. Even if she works as a maid somewhere, yes, she remains my mom. She doesn't have fancy perfumes, Brazilian hairstyles, or expensive shoes, pressure-free, because that's my mom. She's barefooted.